Number for Miller, just out of his reach. Ekman Larson pitching down the boards. Toffoli trying to work it free. Canucks stick with it. Miller chops at it. Toffoli steals. Flames have a two-on-one. Lindholm with Dubé. Here's Elias Lindholm with a shot. He scores! Lindholm goes top corner. Makes it 1-0 Calgary. Without any support behind them. And there's the initial play. Both defense and forward pinch in. That creates a 2-on-1. And Lindholm with a rocket. And I mean a rocket. Look at this release. Head up all the way. He's thinking shoot. He's not even beginning to think that he's going to pass that across. And Lindholm opens the scoring here in this game for the Calgary Flames.